For visitors here at Melbourne Zoo, they may be lucky enough to experience it for themselves, with the trial running sporadically
throughout the rest of the month.